genetics tables who they découvert théorique en cosmologie. And here we have some biographical data about our Nobel laureates on the screen.
Were it not for the theoretical discoveries of James Peebles, the wonderful high-precision measurements of this radiation over the last 20 years would have told us almost nothing. His discoveries are rewarded with 1/2 of this year's Nobel Prize.
In the state of Manitoba.
In October 1995, Michel Mayor and Didier Kello announced the discovery of an exoplanet orbiting a solar-type star. This was a revelation that forever changed our view of the Earth's place in the universe. Since then, more than 4,000 exoplanets have been found.
I thought there would be better than that. There's only about four.